Loads of money! You Muppet!
Might want to make it to the shop. It's back at that weird cabin thing. The shack.
Let's go buy guns.
Just say no to whatever you say.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
Don't be sodding stupid.
Oh, that guy's got an M4. That sucks.
I've met smarter donkeys than you lot. Knock off, you idiot.
Ah, I got screamed at. Bitch.
I'm reloading.
Sit your ass down.
Yeah, scream is the most annoying one in the game.
I sense a zombie there. That's good.
Right,
You're actually trying to be long range with the shotgun.
Oh. Ah, I got him.
You mag!
There's one over there. Watch me headshot this guy.
Alright.
Ah, oh, I spawned so far away and I've got no money.
Come get me.
I'll have some money.
I just need enough for a lever arch rifle.
They don't cost that much, do they?
I don't know. But because I'm not the... I'm the commando guy, so he's better with...
It only costs 200.
Oh, okay then. Should have enough for some armor as well, and epic.
I got like 500 if you want it. I've got the best gun, the medic.
It is alright.
It's yes. Raining money!
Guys.
Where's a bloody quack when you need one? I'm hit! Do something!
I'm hit!
Help me
do
now!
Something.
Help me, you asshole.
No bloody way!
Ah.
John, you keep welding fucking awkward doors.
Outside, shit for brains.
Outside, shit for brains.
Get off, you bastard.
I'm going back to where we were before.
It was fun.
Oh, this is the best
on,
place where we are now.
But you're on your own for now.
Really?
Well, for long range.
Yeah.
I thought they all came up the sides, but you know.
No, not there. Like, over here. One sec.
They're all spawning down here.
Over yonder, yeah.
Ah, okay, let's go.
Next to this car.
It's gonna spawn off that fucking cliff and drop on us.
I think you can fall off this, watch out.
Wow, that's the shittiest, like, caravan I've seen in my life. Knife the caravan. It's meant to be a caravan. Oh, right, I see. Beam.
Ah, fuck, reloading.
No.
I could hear smoke dying from here.
He shot me using pistols. Trying to get a fat guy.
Cover me, I'm reloading! Cover me, I'm reloading!
Ooh, there's quite a few of them. It's like duck shooting, this is.
New mag, give me a sec. Reloading. Can't you see I'm reloading?
Oh, they're spawning behind you, bro.
No!
Reloading!
Oh, yeah, I know.
They are my precious pets.
I'm behind you, bro.
Behind you, guys.
Oh, shit.
Yee-haw!
Surprise, bitch, this.
I will save you.
Scream up. Grenade.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
Ha!
Oh, shit, I didn't go big. Oh, all back.
The scream is called a siren. The chainsaw guy is a scrake. That's a husk here. The fat guy's a bloaters.
Oh, yeah, watch out, that building.
John, come back for your welding skill over here.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Not if I have anything to say about it.
They're doing it really slowly, so. There's another door by here as well.
Yeah.
Pass.
Don't be sodding stupid.
Sodding stupid. Well, there's ammo. What the fuck?
Invisible.
Oh shit!
No.
Like, as soon as you said invisible, one was right behind me. Starting to think the lever arch is the most overpowered gun in this game, except for the grenade launcher.
The automatic grenade launcher.
That is excellent, that is. It's totally worth the, like, $3,000 that it costs.
My god.
They're breaking through this side pretty bad now.
I opened the door.
Oh.
Get out of my toilet.
Oh shit. Invisible people. Oh, fat guy, go away. Yeah,
every time we start a new round, a new graphical glitch appears. Like, the floating cube is now wireframe and in the sky. And I have fallen into the floor.
What?
Yeah, I'm stuck in the floor.
Max.
How? Where am I standing for you? I'm really low on the ground.
In the middle of a road. Are you standing? Are you
I'm not house? Standing.
Oh, you're standing.
I've uncrouched and I'm really low. New
mag! You seem alright.
I can't jump.
Oh, nice 360.
Alright, you gotta do that every now and again to check if anyone's getting
it. Oh, so you can get the skills up to 1,260.
Ah, what is that? Yeah, my game's gone a little bit weird. Oh, there we go, back to normal. Hey, I can jump again. Ha, epic.
I'm reloading, cover me.
Yeah, so, I'm lagging a fucking lot.
You're right, you got fine ping.
Yeah, the game just like froze for a minute and then everything just died.
Trying to make my way to the shop, aka the trader.
Oh, shit. Is he inside the tunnel?
Yeah.
Time for a carpenter sale, I feel. Oh, no chance, mate. Reloading, cover me.
Fucking. Right shoulder.
New mag, give me a sec.
Wounded.
Yes. Left arm, shoulder, wounded. Hit.
New mag in.
How the fuck are we gonna do?
I want drugs now! Oh, will I buggery?
I got this guy, don't worry.
The shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Just fine.
Ben's missing out. He needs to buy this game.
Yeah, I told him it's only £15. He was like, pfft, not getting that.
What a dick.
I don't know. I thought it was free because they advertise in it all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, as John said before. Yeah, it's on.
It's not worth it, though, because they, like, every time there's, like, a festive event, they change the game to suit it. Like, at Christmas, all the enemies were changed to, like, elves and stuff.
Oh, sweet.
And like one of the levels, the final boss was Santa. And then for Halloween, everything gets pumpkins. I'm not sure if they do anything for Easter.
Oh, they should.
Yeah, I have £1 in my account.
I just gave all my money to that new guy.
Is it a new guy?
Yeah.
Cytron.
Do you guys want to kick Smoke?
No. We must keep him. He attracts the enemies for a little while, and it's fun to see him die all the time.
Boys. You know what to do with him.
Get a clump of infected that you can headshot. Oh, they're spawning behind us straight away this time. Quick, get to the sealed door. Yeah, they're breaking the doors down again. No.
He didn't have to get a reloading shotgun.
Oh, chainsaw guy over here.
Just stole a guy's kill. Just because.